Storm has already turned deadly in Florida. Police in Fanning Springs, which is just west of Gainesville, say a 13-year-old boy was killed when a tree fell onto his mobile home while he was asleep. At least three other deaths related to the storm have been confirmed.